attention to award. The President of the United States takes pleasure in presenting the
with
American
pride and a smile, Commander David P. Little stands tall as he receives an award. His final achievement as VFA-102's commanding officer. Relieving him is Commander Hemanowski, the executive officer of VFA-102. A new CO could bring new changes. However,